apologize to the president. I would apologize to everyone that, in the sound of my voice, that I could have used a better choice of words. And I'll continue to do my work for the African American community. I'm not going to dwell on this anymore. It's in the book. I've made all the statements I'm going to. Thank you all very much.
Senator, on your poll.